Hey, partner, it's me.
My own levels.
Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Keep your eyes out for me.
Howdy, miss.
Move, I'll make you do it.
Hey, man. How are
you? Check it out. This game lets you build your own levels. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
No way, no how.
Can't do it, sorry. No problem, I'll try back.
Good idea. Could have something to mean. Darling, it's good to see you.
Good to see you, buddy.
Okay,
yes.
You got it. Lead the way, deputy.
Lead the way.
She can't leave the house without a gun now. It's that day.
Yep. watching over me.
Yeah, let's not do that again.
I know what you mean.
Good plan! Don't have too much fun without me.
One order, Beauchamp with fries, coming right up.
I'll be there. Escape to the dog sale.
Nope. Another idea.
With all those weirdos staggering around, sure looks like the apocalypse to me.
Never wore a seatbelt before, not about to start now.
Deputy, that's a no-go. there not be any grizzlies around.
That truck stops an important part and secure in the air. Yeah. Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running. Then we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
I need a driver.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
I'm no weirdo, but it pays to buy quality when it comes to prepping.
Not so you took that for all.
Good work getting rid of the cultists. Time for a quick job. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I need you to steal one and bring it back here. Just got word that there's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
People are so wasteful. Half of what we did was just laying around in the dirt.
One hell of a soldier. Thanks.
What was that? Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
You're one hell of a soldier. Thanks.
Oh, hey. Shit!
for y'all. The only way we're gonna get Pete here is with a lot.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? We watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will, but that is just a lie, an illusion. Oh, man, I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy, and I am done with being the garbage collector. I'm so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Whoa, calm down, first. Look at me! Look at me!
No, John! No!
Attack could come at any moment.
They took over the water treatment and they're poisoning everything.
Jesus Christ, Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
Nice job.
Thank you.
my life on the line.
Lots of folks around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
Found the target!
I could really use your help. And I need help on this one.
You're helping out a lot.
Hey, you. Come here. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
right when I was in the middle of clipping my toenails. All good, though.
Respect for the dead.